Lagay, it is a French name. Versailles to Quebec City to Chicago.
No, ¿qué pasa? Hombre, yo sí que voy, lo único que pasa es que...
This morning to celebrate a momentous occasion in our history, our 100th anniversary. Welcome to the sunrise ceremony. And back! All across the world, Scouts have been celebrating this special day by holding sunrise ceremonies at 8 o'clock in the morning. Two scouts from each country at the Jamboree set off yesterday to go to Brownsea Island off the south coast of England.
The 100th anniversary celebrations have been in preparation for something like 12 years, so these are the final seconds of something that's been thought about for a long time. And that emblem is on there, which means it's time now for UK Chief Scouts Peter Duncan to climb the steps of the Peace Bridge and start the ceremony.
Kingdom. I'll welcome you to Brownsea Island to celebrate the centenary of Scouting. The very birthplace of Scouting. 100 years ago, our founder, Robert Baden Powell, opened the first ever Scout camp on this very spot by sounding this kudu horn 3 times. That first scout camp was attended by 20 young people from different backgrounds. But today there are 28 million scouts worldwide from almost every country in the world. And that global scouting family is represented here today by all those countries. Scouting around the world is united by a promise. It's a promise that we will try to make a difference, to make a better and more peaceful world. I invite you all now to renew that promise in your own language and in your own way. So would you please make the scout sign and join with me in saying, on my honor, I promise that I will do my best. To obey God and my country. To help other people at all times. Well done! up onto the bridge six young people, Alistair, Anna, Mustafa, Tajri, Expirale, and Berna. They are representing the six scouting regions of the world. And they are going to say in their own languages again what it's like to be a scout in the country that they come from. Welcome.
This is a journey only scouting can offer.
No debemos tener miedo a vivir la aventura.
بلاد مختلفة، ثقافات مختلفة، أفكار مختلفة، لكن كلنا أصحاب.
Notre promesse est renouvelée pour servir tout le monde.
Ребята, но главное помните, что бы ни случилось, мы должны быть вместе.
Séparés en quatre patrouilles, respectivement appelées les loups, les taureaux, les hérons et les corbeaux.
Baden Paul opens his camp by calling everyone together with his kudu horn.
Baden Paul ouvre son camp en appelant tout le monde avec sa corne kudu.
From this sprang the international scouting movement, the largest youth movement in the world today.
De là est né le mouvement international du scoutisme, le plus grand mouvement de jeunesse au monde aujourd'hui.
after that experimental camp, there are over 28 million scouts in 158 different countries. Every one of those countries is represented here today. Scouting has a fantastic role to play in helping us to learn how to live together, even though we may have different beliefs and faiths. So let's think about what we can do to create a better world, for the future is in our hands.
Shake hands with your brothers and sisters.
This is enough. Your empty hands, your faith, your questions, the grace of our Lord. C'est tout ce qu'il faut. Vous m'aidez vite. Votre foi, vos questions, la grâce du Seigneur.
Christ has no hands but ours. Le Christ n'a pas d'autre main que les nôtres.
I can hear it in my footsteps, I can see it all around. That everywhere connections are breaking away, and people know that something must change, must change. There are better men than I, who with courage and conviction are patrolling the lines, waking up the sleepers who will not decide. And do not think there's anything wrong. But we are all living here in this beautiful world, sharing sunrises every day. We may have different lives, but for all of us here we can say we're living in one world, sleeping in one world, living in one world, and no one's going anywhere. We're living in one world, working in one world, dreaming in one world. We're just the same as anyone. Oh, 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 oh. One world, one world.
Welcome to the stage, a special guest, Lord Baden-Powell, grandson of our founder, accompanied by Herman Hui, chairman of the World Scout Committee.
Lord Baden-Powell, Robert. Robert, welcome you to this special day for World Scouting. We are all delighted to have you here on this 1st August 2007. Exactly 100 years since your grandfather ran the first scout camp on Brunsea Island.
My grandfather started this movement by taking 20 boys and showing them how to live together, enjoy discovering new things, and look after themselves. Now, 100 years later, 28 million young people are scouts in 158 countries around the world. The movement he started has become one of the most powerful instruments of international peace. He would have been moved and delighted to have seen how the seed he planted has grown in its first 100 years. Now, my grandfather wrote a message that he wanted to be read after he died. I think it is relevant today as it was then. So I would now like to read it out. I believe that God put us into this jolly world to be happy and to enjoy life. Happiness doesn't come from being rich, nor merely being successful in your career, nor by self-indulgence. One step towards happiness is to make yourself healthy and strong while you are young, so that you can be useful and so can enjoy life. Nature study will show you how full of beautiful and wonderful things God has made this world for you to enjoy. Be contented with what you have got and make the most of it. Look on the bright side of things instead of the gloomy ones. But the real way to happiness is by giving out happiness to other people. Try and leave this world a little better than you found it. And when your turn comes to die, you will die happy in feeling that at any rate, you have not wasted your time, but have done your best. Be prepared in this way to live happy and to die happy. Stick to your scout promise always, even after you have become an adult. And God help you to do it. Your friend, Baden Powell. So, let's celebrate this moment together. Thank you for inviting me to this unique occasion. And in the words of my grandfather, have a happy life and good camping.
Aussi célébrons ce moment tous ensemble. Merci de m'avoir invité à cette occasion unique.
Our Jamboree Sunrise Ceremony is a symbol of the way that scouting has helped us to understand each other. The future is here. It is in our hands. Let's not miss the chance to make a difference. We want to invite you all to come to the Gifts for Peace concert this evening, where you will see how scouts have been making a difference across the world. And now it is time to celebrate this wonderful day. Let's start by sharing our names. We challenge you to collect 100 signatures on your sunrise scarves.
Et pendant que vous récoltez les signatures, que la fête commence.
And whilst you are collecting signatures in the arena, it's time to party!
Hello.
Hello.
Can you sign one?
Yes. You mind?
Of course.
Where do you come from?
From the Philippines.
Hello.
Thank you.
I'll give you one of my business cards. Come on, get it. Thank you.
years of scouting. It's the 21st World Scout Jamboree. We're here to have a good time. Jambo! Ladies and gentlemen, have a fantastic evening. Give these guys a big welcome here in Chelmsford. They're here to entertain you. They are 10 floors below society!
This song's called "I'm Watching." I want everyone to come down and stand up. Dreams, nothing, it's a mystery unknown. And you were once a simulation. I thought I saw you well, but you were wrong.
maybe clocks, speed of sound. I think you'll be pretty familiar with them, so if you want to join in, then do so. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome onto the stage, they are Coldplay!
Tigers are animals, you'll be traditional.
When you love someone but it goes to waste, could it be worse? Lights will guide you home.
Would be cool play.
Thank you very much.
We'll see you
Thank
soon.
You.
Thank you.
Quintains.
Oh, I told you, didn't I?
I am
again, my lord.
shouted out as follows. Please, do not hit the head. This is a practice joust. 1 point will be awarded for a strike between waist and neck. 2 if a helm is removed during the joust or whilst judged to be in combat. 3 maximum points will be awarded should one knight unhorse the other and bear them to the ground. I don't suppose you'd like to see that, would you, scouts?
Yeah!
Would you really like to see that?
Yeah!
Both knights then having accepted the rules. They will now place their helm, take up their lance and their shield.
Should he yield?
I'm gonna put your eyes back in.
You are?
What are you wrestling?
What are you doing?
It'll be water like that all day, wouldn't it? It'll be water like that.
We're on Dian Cam.
Yes.
Oh, there's a camera.
They are championships in the US. Yeah. They also do the big points of beer. Throw them also.
The second one, you skip a beat, so it goes down, down, one, two, three, down, down, up.
Well, B is bigger. So it's A.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
I was sitting here. Go on, Blackburn, go through.
We over there, A or B? Oh, I've just noticed what we have to do.
Mine's your question, yes, mine.
But that one's bigger, so that one's going to have more people.
Wait, we've got that one then.
Where's our question?
A. I will be the leader.
We're going to A, people. A!
We go to A.
Yes. Told you I was right.
Is that a dead end? So technically we can go outside and sell this video to people that want to go through.
Stick the bees!
Which town lies in Flanders?
That one!
I'll have a look.
Oh, Fluzz has been a good man. Getting them right.
Keep going!
Good, isn't it? Oh well.
Come back.
We went the wrong way. Back to we. Have you found the route, Harvey?
Harvey, where you go?
I'm over here, man. I found it.
I'll read. I'm loving it. Don't tell Stephen to hit his head again. Put it down.
Hey, I'm just going for it.
It hit his head again.
Who's the king of the maze? Who's the king of the maze?
I did it.
Good. Fast. Don't drop the fire. Good.
Rock, nearly.
Way for it.
Come on then. Hop on.
Good. Faster.
Feel it.
Oh, whoa. Yeah!
Go.
Duck.
Young. Go.
One person each side.
You've got to be on a red one.
Yes! Hey,
Stop! You split, Matt. Hold on. Too good. Ready?
Just on it.
Got you! You got him!
I got him!
We got past!
No, you didn't, I went like that!
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you see it? No. that's where I went.
Oh my god.
That's how you know you want to hug it. Give that.
Don't touch him, guys!
Otherwise, he'll be angry. You don't want that.
No! Hey, no, don't stroke him!
Not allowed to touch him.
No touching, guys.
He's got rabies, he might bite you. Yeah. Oh,
no,
that must give you an insult, bro.
Get in line!
Si l'on vous persécute, et si l'on dit faussement toutes sortes de mal contre vous à cause de moi.
May God bless you all. Forgive us our sins and bring us to everlasting life.
Et grandir ensemble. Pendant notre temps ici.
Woo!
of space stations coming together by view of the radio links that we're going to have in a few minutes. The International Space Station is the most important project ever made by humankind. It's a project that involves the exploration by several countries that are joining forces together to go into the next frontier to explore what is beyond. Because we know that one day our planet, our solar system, very far in the future, will cease to exist and we have to move somewhere else. The space station is the first step for that. This is the orbit of the space station that goes over the Earth in several passes. We can see it going over Australia, going to, over the Atlantic Ocean, and this is more or less what the space station will be right now. And then it's coming in the next half an hour, we've gone above the area where we are in the United Kingdom. The space station takes 90 minutes to go around the Earth. Actually, we will see it again tonight, just about midnight, 1.5 hours later, we will see the space station again. In this sequence, very interesting, you see the space station flying across the moon. It's a, we are repeating this several times, and in the next picture we have a stop motion of what the space station looked at that point, going in front of the moon. We can see it going in front of the moon or in front of the sun. The space station about 2 months ago, and then we have the space station as it is almost today. This is the size of the space station. Look. Go back up one please. That is an astronaut. Okay?
Oh, wow.
You see the size of the space station. And the next picture compares the space station with a football pitch. Okay, that's the size of the space station. Mainly solar panels. Inside the space station you float free, you drink as you saw in the video, and you have here three astronauts contemplating a glass of water without the glass.
Before introducing the next part, I would like you to join me in thanking MSAT and the Radio Society of Great Britain, as well as NASA, for enabling this link between the 21st World Scout Jamboree and the National Space Station.
Golf Bravo 100 Juliet, I think I've got you.
being played from all the scouts at the 21st World Scout Jamboree, Charlton, Essex. Are you ready for the first question? Over.
I'm ready. Go ahead. Over.
I am Rory from Wales asking Mary's question. How do you stop yourself from bumping into objects when you're in sleep? Over.
We sleep in a sleeping bag, Mary, and we strap ourselves down so that we don't move around and float into things. Over.
I am Matthew from Australia asking James's question. What is the best thing that you have seen from space? Over.
I think Matthew, you tell James the best thing I've seen from space is my hometown of Ashland, Nebraska. Like I do. if you make an eye, you'll get over.
Maria from Finland asking Emma's question. Do you see much space debris from other space activity over?
We see a little bit of it, not too much. The folks on the ground chart anything that's bigger than a baseball, so they let us know when it's coming by the station, over. Absolutely, I was a first class Boy Scout in the Ashland Troop 130 back when I was a kid, and Boy Scouts helped me learn a lot about dealing with myself and being able to take care of myself in a harsh environment like the woods or like the space station, over.
World Scout Jamboree in Chelmsford, England, and this is Annie 1SS signing out. Thank you very much.